What is up? This is Alex from Double Move Sports back today to talk about Jonathan Taylor and his outlook for the 2021 season. Before I jump into it though, drop in the comments down below which player you want to see me break down next. But let's go ahead and jump in to JT for 2021. And to start out, we're actually going to look at his 2020 stat line. As a rookie in 15 games, Jonathan Taylor posted 232 carries for 1,169 yards and 11 touchdowns on the ground. That was 5 yards per carry. And through the air, he posted 36 receptions for 299 yards and a touchdown on 39 targets. That made him the PPR running back 6 in his rookie season. Just an absolutely fantastic performance, and he led a lot of people 2 championships in 2020. So when we look forward to 2021, we have to recognize that JT is an absolute workhorse, and I'm very excited to see what he does for this Colts offense in his sophomore season. He's currently being drafted as the running back 7 per Underdog Fantasy. That's right behind guys like Saquon Barkley, Ezekiel Elliott. And I think he is 100% worth it because Jonathan Taylor has everything you look for in a fantasy football running back. He has the athletic measurables, the volume, the touchdown upside, and a good offensive line that should lead to elite efficiency. So first, let's look at his measurables. JT has great size for a running back at 5'11", 226. He can take on a bunch of volume running between the tackles, but he also runs a 4.39 40-yard dash, so he has the breakaway speed to rip off huge explosive gains. And the second thing we look for in fantasy running backs, on top of just being an athletic freak, is volume. And Jonathan Taylor should continue to see tremendous volume in this Colts offense. Over the last 6 games he played in 2020, he saw 20 carries and 2.5 targets per game. Now he's in year 2, he should continue to see a heavy workload on the ground, and he can still add valuable touches through the air, even though he's not one of these guys that's going to be getting 6-7 targets per game. Marlon Mack is back, and he's going to get some touches here and there, and Nyheim Hines should continue to be a receiving specialist, but their workload should not threaten Jonathan Taylor's role as the clear-cut number 1 running back in Indy. Jonathan Taylor also has the touchdown upside that we want. He posted the 11 rushing touchdowns as a rookie, and he should continue to be heavily utilized near the goal line in 2021. He scored 26 total touchdowns in his junior season at Wisconsin, and he was 6th in the NFL in red zone rushing attempts in his rookie season. This is something Jonathan Taylor's been doing for his entire football career, is getting into the end zone. So now that he gets an upgrade at the quarterback position in an offense that should see plenty of scoring opportunities, JT is a safe bet to score double-digit touchdowns once again this season. And Jonathan Taylor also has the luxury of running behind one of the best offensive lines in football, headlined by All-Pro guard Quentin Nelson. Pro Football Focus has the Colts offensive line ranked 2nd in the league heading into 2021, so Jonathan Taylor should continue to have plenty of room to operate out of this backfield. Pair that offensive line with JT's talent that we've talked about, and you should continue to see tremendous efficiency in 2021. Jonathan Taylor was 8th among running backs with his 5 yards per carry as a rookie. And going back to his college days, he posted 6.7 yards per carry on 926 career carries at the college level. So Jonathan Taylor's been an efficient runner for his entire career, whether it be college, whether it be what we saw from him as a rookie. He has a nose for the end zone. He has the athletic measurables. He's in a good situation. So there's nothing not to like about Jonathan Taylor for fantasy football in 2021. He has a high floor due to the volume that he should see in the Colts offense. And he also has the ceiling to be the overall running back 1 if he overperforms in touchdowns and in the receiving game. I know that's a hot take, but if Jonathan Taylor comes out and rushes for close to, you know, 20 touchdowns, if he gets up to 15, 16, 17 and leads the league in touchdowns, and he sees a couple more targets per game than we're expecting, I think we are going to be surprised by what his upside really is. So he has the talent to grind between the tackles. He has the ability to pop off breakaway runs with his speed. So Jonathan Taylor is a home run pick in the mid to late first round of your fantasy football draft this year. So that is going to do it for my breakdown of Jonathan Taylor. Again, drop in the comments below who you want to see me break down next. Also, like and subscribe if you like this content. But again, this is Alex from Double Move Sports, and we'll see you next time.